and I know that his smile speaks to me in volume. Every day I wake to hear his voice and wonder what beautiful charm is his benign, lip, hard exterior. He won't share much, knowing everything about me and little of himself. Why? Although his phone is well-mannered and shy, there is something about this brown man that keeps me wanting more. I want to show him my pain, that I'm a woman filled with passion, that he just takes. It only takes the right man. The right man. I don't know what he feels or sees in me, but for an instant, I'm missing. It feels like something more than what's spoken. Where do his eyes wonder what he thinks of me? Are women now a pawn that never get played or does not know how to play the game?
No.
He explained to me how he would take me to higher heights, and to be under his spell would make all matters bliss. I'm not afraid, but anticipate this mahogany man's touch. Could he be real? I have a desire to feel his strong hands by all over me, finding spots that are unknown to even my